Today I'll be explaining you about Artiflex engine exhaust valve stroke sensor failure. What will happen to main engine? Normally the main engine will slow down and nothing will happen. This is the exhaust valve stroke sensor and this is the exhaust valve. We are going to open it when the main engine is in stop condition. Once we open the stroke sensor, we can see the spindle here. We can clean it properly. I have removed the stroke sensor. You can see, and it need to be cleaned both the places. This is nothing but a proximity type sensor where you get a reading of 4 to 20 milliamps to the flux control module. This is the drawing which has been made to show exhaust valve in open position and closed position. This is the stroke sensor. This is the exhaust valve spindle. There's a tapper here. You get a reading of 4 to 20 milliamps. If the reading is different, then you get an alarm. The main engine will give an alarm and slow down. So you can go through all the details here. I am not going to tell in much. I will tell the important points only. You can see if some particles are attached to the sensor, then it will give a false reading. You need to open and clean it. The maker recommend to clean at 10,000 to 15,000 hours. There is a safe design. In case the proximity fails, still the engine will run. It's not a problem at all. So you can go through the full details here. I'll be explaining more in the flux control module in the computer. In this picture, you can see I am removing the stroke sensor. This is the exhaust valve. You need to remove the stroke sensor when the main engine stop condition. And you have to clean this. Once you clean this, you can put it back. Make sure that you clean both the inside of this and also put the o-ring in place. Sometime you may have some metal particle on the stroke sensor, so once you clean, you can put it back. So should be very careful about this. So if you have any doubt regarding this, you can message me. This picture shows the FlexView computer. And today we have cleaned all the exhaust valve stroke sensors of all the units. You can see the passive failure here. Now we have cleaned all these stroke sensor, and now I will check the movement of the exhaust valve. So for checking unit number 4, you can see it is 15.8 milliamps. Now the main engine, the turning gear is engaged and we are turning it. At the same time, we are running the servo oil pump. I will run the video for you. You can see that the milliamps here changes. So you can see it's coming down. It comes from 20 to 6.3 here. You can see right now the exhaust valve is in the open condition. Now you can see 13.6. So then it will, the reading will come close to 6.6 when the exhaust valve closes. So you can see the reading is going down. So this way we can check whether exhaust valve is opening and closing properly. If you have any doubt, you can message me. Thank you.